Okay, what is it you just said about
religion? Is simply cutting more fruit off the tree of good and evil. That tree in the garden, a lot of religion does that. It makes whole years of people believe. There's no difference. That is not God. That is not the tree of life. God is the tree of life, not the tree of good and evil. Religion teaches behavior modification. That is being the unhuman strength, performing better.
I shouldn't play in the street. They told me how to stay fresh and clean. Made to an outcast, I run from the scorn of the sun, and I'm free. I shouldn't never left this house. Shouldn't never left my home. This is what I deserve. But tomorrow's just an illusion.
So much confusion.
Run away from home. Run away from home. Run away from home. Run away from home. I should've listened. Dad never ran with the boys from downtown. Now I'm dirty and bummed. I should have played in the sun and played myself. I should have listened to Dad. He told me where I could go so I won't get turned around. But tomorrow's just an illusion.
So much.